Did you know that tigers are the most trafficked of the big cats? While there are less than 4,000 wild tigers left, over twice as many are living in captivity. And, unlike this little guy over here, the fate of captive tigers can often be confined to a tiny cage at a roadside zoo or illegal tiger farm. Instead of buying a tiger, you should visit WWF.org and help fund research and conservation that helps keep these beautiful cats wild and free.